kitchen remodel for our customers in Spring Grove. They had outdated kitchen cabinets, so they wanted more storage and maximize the space a little bit. And they liked the layout of their kitchen, but just wanted a new look. Before, they had oak cabinets with 30-inch uppers, no crown molding, and laminate countertops. There are oak floors, so we refinished the existing oak floors. They were just a little worn from the 20 years that they've been here, so they just wanted to freshen them up a bit. We have maple cabinets in a medium to dark stain with a flat panel door style. For the hardware, they're in a oil rug bronze finish. We did knobs on the doors and pulls on the drawers. The cabinets are soft closed doors and drawers. Light rail or under cabinet molding to conceal the LED lighting that we added to the kitchen as well. And for countertops, we used a quartz countertop. We expanded this island countertop a little bit so they could have an extra prep area space and also room for stools to slip under a little bit for a little eat-in area. Quartz composite sink. We did it in a mocha color, and it's a nice deep single bowl. The quartz composite sinks are more durable and more scratch resistant and heat resistant. Overall, the look of the kitchen is a classic look, and the customers are really happy about it, and I think it turned out great as well.